around the corner a little bit and you feel it square up, then come back passenger. There you go. Right about there, you're good all the way out. One has some fun little twisties right after it too.
Flex payment.
For the teal Jeep in line, when you square up on that, put a lot of pressure on that high point on your left and kind of trust that wall the whole time. It pulls your rock rail off. Yeah, from right there, trust little driver. Just how you are. There's a high lip that's around the corner. Your front tire is going to feel it in like about 10 inches.
Had something like paint? Nope. It wasn't high enough?
Trust that rock rail and lean it on left. There you go. Now start faster as you go.
Yeah.
Nice job.
Doesn't seem a good lead. You're perfect.
I'm like making sure he gets a good picture.
That is a photo spot.
How are you doing?
You're good.
Looking good, I think.
Yeah.
Yep. A little more driver. More driver. There you go. You can start straightening it out. You're good. Straight. Faster. Faster. Coming down. Other foot, left tires, okay, you're on. Oh, no, passenger. Coming down. We've landed. Little driver, keep coming. Straighten it out. Two feet from the bottom. Coming down. Ready to go. Left tire, right tire. Good. Straighten it out just a fuzz. Maybe a little driver. Keep coming. You're good. Coming down about 2 feet. Contact left, contact right. Passenger, passenger. Coming down. There you go.
Thank you.
See. On your passenger, driver's coming down. Like you did that before.
Yeah, but we're gonna do it going up now. It's always more fun, huh?
Thank you.
go slow. Look at him. Look at him for pictures. You gotta pose. You're down, you're good. Any way you want it now. You can give it to rice and beans.
You guys coming down this way? It is. About 2 feet. Another foot. Getting close. Should have tension now. Leave your mark on that rock.
Six more inches and you can wiggle passenger out. Yep. Yep, clearing. Now passenger a little. It'll pull you away. Yep. Yep. Tire's doing its job. Nice.
Wow.
Cleared it by like an inch.
You having fun, Bill? That's point two.
Good.
Yeah. You got the pretty face.
All behind this, so I really can't look
down. Huh? Like, he's like, he's on balance. Holy cow.
Yep, back is touching. Now start pressure passenger a little bit. Passenger pressure. There you go. Passenger is what pulls you out. You're on. From there, you're solid.
Hold it.
Extra flex spot.
Like that. How are you gonna drop? So drive him more. Yep. Low.
Yeah, I wish I
could turn right now. Oh, you got it.
Now I'm hung up.
Are you going to use your locker downhill now?
I can turn my lockers on.
Yeah, just need rear locker.
That's a good feature here.
The last one I did, I was like, oh, I'm in four high.
Wait.
Good?
Oh, wait.
There
goes my phone.
That came on
quicker
than I expected.
Oh,
yeah.
Now that you see it,
that'll wake you up.
Is he going big guy?
Coming down.
Right about there, start wiggling driver.
Hold on.
It'll do it for you. Driver.
Driver more. Hold driver. Alright, you got it.
Easy.
That's what I want.
Good one.
He went for the early shift off.
I'm trying to spice up the show.
Yeah,
hold up.
Watch him.
Sorry.
Hold right there.
Not high.
Time for a wave.
That's the line I should have gone into, not the one with the big boulder right now.
You think? We have this line. Or we have this line. Oh shit. Wow, that's classic.
I'm in a hole, so I can't go far much.
You're good,
much farther down, you know? Back a little more.
Little driver? Oh, easy. Forward. You start coming down. Going into a hole in the back here in a sec. Driver a little bit. Coming down. You did a nice job. Coming down, straight. Good. Coming down to the back. A little more driver. Should be okay. What's he hitting here?
Come straight like that.
You want me to hit the rock or no?
Come straight. You're good. You're clear everything. So you're just going to push up, up this rock.
Yep.
Now you're going to come down. Alright, start, start going a little pet driver. Keep climbing up. Now start going, going driver. On? Driver, don't let off. Yep. Oh. I thought I was closer to the ground.
No. You're good.
I didn't realize that they picked me up that far.
Alright. We all live. Even the cameraman. Best to keep the hands and arms inside the vehicle at all times.
We're looking for a new handhold.
You can go off a little farther back, but you gotta stay a little more balanced in the middle. Okay? So, like you see, if you can turn now, passenger a little bit.
You gotta kind of trust the three wheel out and then passenger late.
Well, back up more up until you can lock the engine. Run it back up without the lock engine. Both. I think that was the wrong. Okay. That's a pretty sure turn there. Alright, so let's try there. Right there, stop. Turn a little bit. Right there. No.
Nice.
Right there. Yeah, come up. Come up like that. Like that. Keep going like that. See the testing, huh? Right there.
Nice.
Now start going driver. Driver. Alpha trigger so you
don't
feel
hard pain. Yep. You're doing them just right.
Coming your way.
The big boulder.
To the right or left? I can't see.
Right now you're going. Just go straight. all straight. I'll actually take you over it. Perfect. Yep. Nice. Yeah, you're down.
Now we're really down.
He's just gonna roll that car.
Nope. I'm against it.
Use a little locker and a bump. You just gotta roll the boulder. It's on your, like, rolling on the bottom of your axle.
Hey, I'm not gonna fuck my axle.
No, just kinda soft bump. Roll momentum. That was a rock.
He just dropped a turd, man.
Instead of sliding, it tipped it up onto your trailer hitch and then rolled it once.
Fucking trailer hitch. Right. It's not my axle.
Right? That was all hitch.
Pebble.
Just a dip because you're over.